So, until the machines get fixed, it looks as though I'm probably gonna be doing double shifts for the foreseeable future.
Oh, I'm sorry about that, honey.
Yeah.
Oh, here's the doctor.
The results from your test came back, and I have some bad news.
What is it?
You have a bronchial carcinoma.
What is that?
It's lung cancer. And I can make you some referrals to an oncologist to get some treatment options.
No. That's not possible. I came in for a cough I've had for a couple of weeks.
I am sorry.
I can't take double shifts while you're dealing with this. I'm stressful enough at my work. And how are the kids gonna react to this?